Hey, I am Jelle, and I like to make games in 1 month. This year started off great. I made a game in February, March, May, and June. But then, summer happened, and I basically went outside for 3 months. So, it was October, and I decided to make another game that month. I spent an entire day thinking of ideas, but nothing was coming. So, I decided to go brush my teeth and get ready for bed. When suddenly, an idea came to me. Literally. I took this as a sign from the gaming gods, and I knew I had to make a game about wind-up toys. I immediately started sketching some ideas, and the world started to take shape. You are an animal toy, and you are the king of the bedroom. The main character could be an hyena toy, together with other safari-themed animals. Wait, I need something to clarify my idea. Just a sec. Okay. So there are all these new animal toys in the room. You, as the veteran toy, are trying to protect your status as a top toy in the bedroom. It is your mission to keep the other toys at bay by slamming them as hard as you can. I had everything thought out, and I was ready to get started. Tomorrow. Or the day after that. Basically, I did absolutely nothing for 20 days. It was the 21st of October, and my 1 month game had turned into a third of that. I had 10 days to make this full 3D game. Let's do this. The first thing I did was make a prototype. Look, it moves. The idea is that you launch your toy like a slingshot by dragging the mouse in the opposite direction. Release and shoot. I added a line to know where you are heading and some blocks to hit. Kapow! The next thing I made was a ragdoll that I can later replace with a real deal. Look at it flop, it's so cute. I added some basic enemy blocks that would fall over if you hit them hard enough. And used the nav mesh component to make them follow you. Now that I had something playable, it was time to make it pretty. First, the main character, the hyena toy. I fired up Blender and started modeling him, with the limbs as separate parts so I can make the joints in Unity. I gave him a big upper body and front legs. The rear legs are teeny tiny, because who needs those? You also need a big head, if you want to hit something. After I was happy with the form, it was time for some textures. I gave everything a nice base color and painted in some spots. I gave the mane some hair strings, and lastly, gave it some nice realistic reflections. Let's put him in the game! Whew! Now, I need an environment. And just like that, ta-da! I made a little bedroom. While I was still in Blender, I made the enemies as well. I created 3 toys. A fast and fragile mouse. A tall giraffe. And a stout elephant. I gave all of them angry frowns and scary tattoos, because they are out to get you. Every time they hit you, you lose a limb. Once all your limbs are lost, it's game over. I threw a simple song together in GarageBand. A xylophone together with some percussion. So I put everything together in the game, and it was time for some user interface. First off, a score counter that goes up when you destroy another toy, depending on the kind. The mouse gets 1, the giraffe 2, and the elephant 3 points. I created a start screen and added the top score counter. Also, when you lose, all the hyena parts fall down to remind you of your failure. The game was done right on time, and I released it on itch.io and new grounds. I think it turned out pretty well for something that was made in 10 days. I hope you like it. You can play the game for free on both platforms. Check out the link in the description. See you next time, where I inevitably put something off again. Bye! Thank you.